first, I'm getting the turkey, I'm getting the cranberry juice and cranberry sauce and the stuffing and gorging your face with it. Where is it in the Bible? You get into the spirit of Jesus Christ, right? In the spirit of Jesus Christ during Christmas time, where is Thanksgiving at in the Bible? Show me the scripture. You've got so much heart to follow man-made lies. Black man, stop following these lies of the white man.
That's right.
Teaching you these feasts that's not in the Bible. Give me that scripture. Romans chapter 1, verse 21. Because that when they knew God, they glorified him not. You think you know God, but you glorify him not. You don't glorify, black man, you don't glorify God by celebrating the slaughter of the Native American Indians.
That's right.
You follow behind the white man. You tell me you the white man is God. The white man said get a turkey. The white man said get stuffing. The white man said to go ahead and get the cranberry juice, the cranberry sauce. You don't know God.
That's what?
Pastor, your Christian pastor doesn't know God. Your Catholic church doesn't know God.
That's what?
Give me more. As God made them were thankful, but became vain in their imagination. You're not even thankful. You come vain in your imaginations, which means you imagine things that are worthless. Go ahead and get a turkey. Get some stuffing. Put it on a plate and we're all going to eat. That's vain, man.
That's what?
That's vanity. That's not of God. That's not in the Bible. That's not what Christ did. That's not what his disciples taught. And nothing but the white man's imagination. That's what the white man imagined in his mind. That's what the white man want to teach you black people.
That's what?
Stop following the damn devil, man. Stop following the white man. You following the oppressor. You keeping the oppressor's ways. Give me Amos 5 and 21. You following the oppressor's ways. You think you following God and Jesus Christ when you're not. Where did Jesus Christ tell you to get a turkey and slaughter a turkey on November 25th? Why are you slaughtering turkeys on November 25th, black man? You're not doing it because God said to do it.
That's what?
Because the oppressor told you to do it.
That's what?
That's why you kill a turkey on November 25th. Because the oppressor told you. God didn't tell you that. The Bible didn't tell you that. In the Bible, we celebrate Hanukkah, November 28th.
That's what?
Only blacks, Hispanics, and Native Americans. That's what the Lord said. He didn't say Thanksgiving. You celebrate the murder of the Native American Indians.
That's what?
Give me that scripture. Amos, chapter 5, verse 21. I despise your feast days. The Lord said he hate and he despise your feast days. You want a feast or a feast and shove food all the way down your throat? All the unclean animals. You shoving the pig, the pork rinds, the hog maws, the intestines, the chitlins, all down your throat on November 25th. That's man's imagination. That's man's commandment. That ain't from the Most High. That ain't in the Bible. You follow the white man like he is God. So to you, it is in the Bible. You
feel
like God did tell you to do that. Because you think everything the oppressor tell you is of God. The oppressor tell you to vote. You think that's of God. The oppressor tell you to put masks on and ask for candy. You think that's of God. The oppressor tell you, put a tree in your house. You think that's of God. Black man, it's time to wake the hell up.
That's what?
Stop following the oppressor's ways, man. We follow his ways to our destruction, to our demise. The Lord said he hate the feast days, your feast days, not his, yours.
That's what?
He's talking about your Thanksgiving. Go ahead. And I will not smell in your solemn assembly. And the Lord said, you will not smell in your solemn assemblies. What's your solemn assembly? Your serious, your gatherings, your serious gatherings. You get around that turkey, and you think it's so serious of the Lord. You think it's God. Let's bow our heads in grace to the turkey God, to the God that killed the Native American Indians. You sure as hell ain't worshiping the Lord of the Bible.
Thank you.
The God of this Bible never said anybody get a turkey and cranberry sauce and stuffing.
That's what?
Christians are hypocrites. Christians are liars. They don't know God. Give me more. Verse 22. Though you offer me burnt offerings and your meat offering. Yeah, you burnt the offering. You serving the meat offering. You got the turkey going. You got the meat in the oven. But guess what? That don't mean it's the Lord's going to accept it.
That's right.
The Lord not accepting, black man, your turkey feast. The Lord not accepting that. He never said he would. Go ahead. I will not accept them, neither. For I regard the peace offering of your fat beast. Black people, you always getting together, getting all your family together for Thanksgiving. What the hell are you thankful for? What are you thankful for? 2 million black men in prison?
That's what?
Drugs? Mexican babies in the borders? What are you thankful for? You talking about you celebrating this evil day to be thankful. Thankful for what? For 400 years of slavery and the oppressor never paid?
That's what?
For being in utmost poverty, for being in the streets, being addicted to drugs, being profiled and murdered by the police. What the hell is the black community thankful for?
What?
They would tell us to follow this evil day that's not in the Bible and say, this for being thankful. It's not about nothing else. It ain't about killing Native Americans and then taking their land as a celebration. It's about being thankful. And that's another damn lie.
That's what?
Look up the origins of Thanksgiving. It come from the Pilgrims. The damn Plymouth Pilgrims having meals with the Wampanoag Indians. The damn Native American Indians took you bums in, gave you food and shelter and welfare because you didn't have nothing. You came over here as poor immigrants, and Native Americans took you in.
Right.
And how'd you repay them? By stabbing them in the back.
ISUPK.
I call out of walk. I pray this devil died and get every evil thing the Lord got to give. And listen, I know you look at us in the state we in right now. Come here, Shahala.
Come here, Shahala.
Come here, Shahala. I know you look at us in the state we in right now. Black people on drugs and we suffering and dying. And I know it seems like you can do whatever you want to this people. I know it seems like this, but the time for glorifying yourself is soon at an end.